Hi everyone, I'm AFKDad and I'm so excited to share my gaming channel with you. My channel focuses on game reviews, summary, character builds and more. My goal is to provide helpful and entertaining content for all level of gamers. I'm passionate about my gaming and I'm always looking for ways to improve my content so I can help you become better gamers. So join me and let's have some fun. AFKDad out. Let's see what we're going to review today. Guys, welcome again to the NCS Shadows, Master of the Gardens. This is just a quick summon. I had a couple of gems to spend, so I thought I'd do another summon. So the same process again, so I'll be talking more about the game now. Also show you what I've been summoning. So the game is an RPG. It's quite a good RPG. It reminds me a lot of Dan Mark. So if you play that game, I would recommend not to play that game. It's money grabbing. So this game seems like that, but much better. And I'll be doing a review of the game later on, looking back to a Sunday, showing you what the game's all about, doing a quick review, and showing what the good aspects of it, how to play it, and if there's any bugs. Obviously the last thing I'm going to talk about are previews. So I've been trying to fix the problem so the game is playable. And again, if you ever see the anime in the trailer, I would recommend to watch it. It's a really, really good anime. So again, I've got two new characters that I added to the roster. What's another unique thing about this thing is, when you get to the front screen, you can talk to the characters you like, as well as when you talk to the characters, you get to know the characters a bit better, which is part of the anime as well. Which I like as well, nor should you get bonus gems. That's the limit of trying to work right around the game, trying to understand the game, I think. What it reminds me of the game is Dan Mark, but it's different elements, which is much better than the game. So you have normal style equipment, you don't have specified equipment, which is better. Each character can go straight up to 4 than SSR, which is brilliant. And the standard A, which is start, like this one, you go all the way up to SSR, which is brilliant. So that means all your characters can become powerful. You've got to put your time, you've got to put your effort, level them up, getting the right equipment, and getting your shards. Like I said, doing the summons, you'll get your shards, go to the shop, certain characters you like, buy the shards from the characters, and you can level up to SSR. As I'm going to show you right here. So these are all the different characters I've got. You can see in each character there, you have SSR, S, A and D. Your B is to recycle to get open to gain to increase your level, your SSR and your R's. So your S's and your A's. At the minute this game is very interesting. That's a combo system. So say you're up to low, you can do a triple attack, do a fast prevention and health, you get 50% back to health. If you do a fast health and defense, you get 50% defense, you get your attack from 150% back. If another genius game is very scary, when you're struggling, you can work out a strategy to prevent your health, and then use your skills and your gadgets. I love that. Again, I'll be showcasing on attack mode. Another brilliant thing about the game, which I like about the game, is the characters of the game is exactly the same as the enemy. They look the same, they look the same. Anyway, thanks for watching guys. Remember to share, like, subscribe, and comment.
あなたのような方を待っていたの。よろしくね。
あ、はい。何がどうしてこうなったか。まあそんなのは些細なことだ。僕は前世では夢物語だった魔力という圧倒的な力を手に入れた。
それはお互い様よね。 罰ゲームで告白してきたシド影の奥くん、
ヘタレのお前にいい店紹介してやるよ。
いい店ってキョロくん、
待ってて、シド、お姉ちゃんがすぐ
試合開始の際、あなたを侮っていたことをお詫びします。
今こそ48の奥義を見せる時。
七影に伝えろ、決行は今夜だ。
主人公でもなく、ラスボスでもなく、物語に陰ながら介入し、実力を見せつけていく存在。
夜が明ければ全て
終わっているのだから。
影の実力者に。
さあ、おとぎ話の世界に旅立ちましょう。
何かしら、これ。
この国で勝手なことは許さない。
あの美しい剣、
我らはただ我らの道を行く。
彼の覚悟に我々も応えなくてはならない。
私はこの剣が
我らシャドウガーデンの邪魔をする。
真の最強をその身に刻め。これぞ我が最強。 I am